we can hear the voice of one. Of one. Not all the other competing voices, not all the lying, deceiving spirits.
When we were born again, the Lord made us one. And our life message has always been about one.